we should be able to put together the reality of different intercultural perspectives, which is this version about how to deal with different intercultural perspectives in a context of our cities, of where we live. So I think it's a good idea that the last session, the last student session that we're going to have in the workshop, will be just on this topic, on how to deal with all these problems in our daily life, how to deal with that in our normally activities. So after the coffee break, which is some minutes, we'll begin with that session. And then after the session, we'll be finished the day of today. Of course, as for the practical thing, for you to know that you've got the possibilities of enjoying our city, walking around, and so with the help of our students, support student assistance. And just to remind you, just in case you don't have in mind, this is a practical information that I want you to give you now. Tomorrow morning, we'll be in a bar doing professional and cultural visits. For the bus is departing from the hostel at 9:30. 9:30. So eight is a good news, I guess, for you. Yeah. But 8 is breakfast, but 9:30 is departure. So all students, Spanish graduate students, must be at the hostel at 9:30 to pick up the bus, and we'll be the whole day in the bus. We will return at any moment during the day to here to have lunch and enjoy lunch that is provided here, and afterwards we will go on in our route. So I hope we're going to be a very interesting possibility. So that's what I wanted to say before the break, just in case anyone could lose the information also. So thank you so much, we're going to be back in 30 minutes.
Okay?